gospođe i ja.
Albania, Armenia, Australia, Belarus.
We'll come together cause the world is ours. We'll keep on rising till we shoot for the stars. We are forever in love in our hearts. You gotta praise the Lord. Oh, oh, eh, oh, oh, eh, oh, eh, oh, eh, oh. There is this moment in life. Oh, eh, oh, eh, oh, eh, oh, eh, oh. Only then we can shine.
Bulgaria, Cyprus, Georgia, Ireland.
Oh,
Italy, Malta, Poland, the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, to your hosts, Valerie Vella and Ben Camille.
Hello everyone and welcome to the 2016 Junior Eurovision!
Following a fantastic show last year in the beautiful city of Sofia in Bulgaria, this year, the Junior Eurovision Song Contest has once again traveled to Valletta, the capital city of the beautiful island of Malta.
Indeed it has. And as a matter of fact, we are absolutely honored to be able to host this prestigious competition for the second time since 2014. And this year, we plan on having an even bigger party. Are you with me?
Today, we're in one of Malta's many old buildings. It was built by the Knights of St. John over 400 years ago, when it served as a leading hospital in Europe. But today, it's full of excited kids, a wonderful audience, and our expert panel. Please join me in welcoming Mads Grimstad, who is a classic opera singer and the senior project manager for Universal Music. Mads!
Second there, we have the Eurovision Song Contest producer, the man himself, Mr. Christer Bjorkman. Good evening.
Good evening. I'm so excited to be part of this panel, and you can feel the tension in the room, also backstage. And we're looking forward to 17 amazing performances.
Thank you.
And Jedward!
What's up, guys? What's up, Europe? It's Jedward. The oxygen in this room is so full of energy. If you're here right now, everyone's having a great time, and we're so excited about being a part of this. Just got a lipstick on, here I come, da-da-da. Back to you guys.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very, very much. So, this year, we are really shaking things up. With this year's song contest, we promise you to give the kids a much bigger say. After all, this song contest is all about the kids, right? I said, am I right?
And that's why, for the very first time ever, apart from having a panel of five professional juries in each country, we have also assembled a panel of five children, aged 10 to 15, who will also vote independently for their favorite song. Once we hear all the songs tonight, the professional judges will do their decision as usual. But then, the kids will also have their say, and their say will be just as important as that of the grown-ups.
So that means that tonight's contestants will not only need to impress the experts, but they will also need to impress the children of Europe and Australia too, of course.
You can follow us online on junioreurovision.tv or by using our JESC Facebook, Twitter or Instagram pages.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, help me out here. Are you ready to get this party started?
I think we are, so let's begin by introducing our three amazing contestants for today.
Helping us do that, Valerie, we have some of Malta's finest and most talented kids located around different locations all around Valletta, Malta. See this.
Now, all the way from Ireland, this is Ina Donnelly, who will be singing Rika Ervrika.
Hi, we're enjoying this breathtaking view in the Grand Harbour. Our second song takes us to Armenia. Here's Anahit and Mary with the song Tarber, which means different.
From beautiful Castil, coming up next we have Albania with Kesta Qehaja singing Besoj.
Those are the first three countries who will be taking the stage today. So the stage is set, the singers are ready, and everyone's full of energy. So what do you say, Ben?
Valerie, I say let's get this show on the road. Guys, if you help me out well here, I promise to get the show started. Europe, Australia, are you ready to get the party started? Then let's embrace the show!
Thank you. jump and have the time of my life. There's no stopping me, no, not tonight. Embrace the love, embrace the love. Do what you gotta do, embrace you.
Once upon a time, hundreds of people came to see the best doctors around. But today, Ben...
Today, Valerie, you can literally feel the excitement in this room, ready to spread all around Europe and Australia and right through your TV screens.
And so, it's now time to introduce our next three contestants for today. Next up is Russia. He has the Water of Life project, singing Water of Life.
Hello from the Maritime Museum. Our next country is Malta. Let's welcome Christina McGrain with Parachute.
From in front of the Valletta breakwater, let's get ready for our next contestant. From Bulgaria, we have Lidia Ganeva with Magical Day.
Three fantastic singers with three fantastic songs. All set and ready to go.
I don't know about you, Ben, but I really can't wait to hear them sing.
Me neither, Valerie. So without any further delay, let's get back to the main stage and let this party continue!
Thank you. скажи, что будет с нами, когда за облаками темно совсем. Мое сердечко бьется, я прошу солнца нам всем, нам всем. Каждому все печали стороной, если ты со мной, я не боюсь. И прозрачной водой я во всей планете разольюсь. Когда мы станем старше, с тобой, с тобой. О-о-о-о. Молюсь, чтобы однажды познал на земле каждый любовь. Только бы все печали стороной, если ты со мной, я не боюсь. Прозрачною водой я во всей планете разольюсь. We shine together, we like nothing, la 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 la. No 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 no, red stars in the sky.
Vjerba mi od čudesa,
from the city of Valletta. This is the 2016 Junior Eurovision Song Contest. We have already heard six fantastic songs tonight from some of the finest young talent there is. However, we're just getting warmed up because we still have more 11 great songs to go. So it's time now to introduce our next three contestants for today. Next up, we have the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. And this is Martija Stanojković singing Love Will Lead Our Way.
Hello everyone from in front of the Valletta skyline. Up next is Poland with Olivia Wieczorek singing Nie Zapomnij.
Hello from the Grand Harbor, and our next singer is from Belarus. Here we have Alexander Minyonok with the song Music Is My Only Way.
The excitement is really building up as the next three contestants are about to take the stage and show the rest of Europe and the world what they can do. We've just met them. Now it's time to hear them. So let the party continue.
Show the world what I got. This is a gift from up above.
Oh, 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 oh każdy gdzieś, każdy z kimś w rytmie marzeń gna. Tyle miejsc, tyle serc niby wokół nas. Pod palcami wzory ikon pokonują strach. Żadna z nas nie zerknie życiu prosto w twarz. Nie zapomnij, jak być blisko, ramię w ramię pod koroną drzew. Nie zapomnij, po co to wszystko, kiedy osacza nas śnieg. W każdym z nas jest moc, grajmy ten sam dźwięk. Mimo burz i łez, byle razem. Oddaleni tak, na codziennym tle. Nagle gubię się, twój głos zmienia ton, nie poznajesz mnie. Żałujemy, przepraszamy i martwimy wciąż, ale serca z dnia na dzień twardnieją niczym brąz. Nie zapomnij, jak być blisko, ramię w ramię pod koroną drzew. Nie zapomnij, po co to wszystko, kiedy osacza nas śnieg.
Yeah. this is rock, this is my light. Breaking silence overnight to the sunlight. This is jazz, this is runs, this is my light. Chosen music of my life to the sunlight.
Thank you so much and a massive well done to our amazingly talented performers. If you've just joined us now, we are currently live from Valletta, Malta with the 2016 Junior Eurovision Song Contest. So far, we have heard 9 great songs, but we still have 8 spectacular songs to go before finding out who tonight's winner is going to be.
But for now, I'd like you to welcome a very special guest we have tonight. She has represented Bulgaria twice in the adult version of the Eurovision Song Contest and did a fantastic job last year hosting this junior contest. Please show some love and give a big embrace to the one and only Poli Genova and Latida.
Stars on a summer night, we can shine forever. And you and I, we lie. What we feel is what is right. We can run like never. If love is a crime, then we would be criminals, locked up for life. But I'll do the time. If love is a crime, then we would work miracles high above the ground.
Welcome back to the 2016 Junior Eurovision Song Contest. Tonight, we have the pleasure to listen to 17 great songs from kids of 16 European countries and Australia.
That's right, and I tell you that these kids have worked really hard to get where they are today. And I have no doubt that they all have an extremely bright future ahead of them.
That's very true, Ben. And we'd also like to tell you that you can tweet anything you like about the show using our hashtag JESC2016. We would love to hear what you think, and you never know. Before the show's all over, we could be reading one of your tweets live on the air.
As a matter of fact, Valerie, I have a tweet right here. Javi from Spain, he's saying, no matter where the contestants come from, music unites them.
That's true, and also Yas from Australia, he wrote, I love seeing future Eurovision stars in the making and trying to predict who they'll be. Well, yes, you know what? I think you'll be spoiled for choice tonight because there's simply so much talent going on here, Ben.
There sure is, Valerie. And I would like to remind our viewers that they can follow the action live online by visiting junioreurovision.tv. That's junioreurovision.tv. But now, I think it's time to move on to our next three fantastic contestants.
Of course. Our next performer is from Ukraine. She is Sofia Roll, and she will be singing Planet Craves for Love.
Here we are in Castle Square. And coming up next, we've got Italy with Fiamma Boccia singing Cara Mamma.
Here we are again in Malta's ancient Fort St. Angelo. I'm proud to announce our 12th country, Serbia. Here's Dunja Jelicic with the song Ooh La La La.
Three more singers, three more fantastic performances. Who knows, Ben? Maybe one of these will be tonight's winning entry.
Maybe, Valerie, maybe. So now, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, I need your help, please. Make some noise for the next coming contestants. Let me hear you!
Take a look around, can you see the beauty? Read or sign in my religious duty. Співають солов'ї, де я босоніж біжу безкрайнім полечком, де грає срібна роса із ясним сонечком, почуй моє серце, коли душа блукає. Oh,
Завітайте, завітайте, завітайте хоч на мить. В мою душу і у серце, що від щастя не болить. Де вас зустріну я словами милими і від негод захищу крилами білими.
Che mi ha voluto
They have no border, they have no prison.
Thank you very much.
Ja na zaraza u glavi, ali tada znam svima nam ovaj korak, isti ritam svira. Plavo nebo nam je pravac, a planeta stan. Da se spoje razne boje, to je dobar plan. Hajde sada svi u glas, zajedno.
Is out of this world as the next three contestants make their way to the main stage.
Ever since 2003, this competition has given children all over Europe the chance to exhibit their talents to the rest of the world.
Up next, all the way from Israel, please make some noise for Shur and Tom with Follow My Heart.
Wishing the very best of luck to our next young talent. From Australia, let's welcome Alexia Curtis singing We Are.
Hello from above the Grand Harbor. I'd like to welcome the Netherlands. Here's Kisses with the song Kisses and Dancing.
Each of these countries will be presenting us with their finest young talents. These contestants have been working very hard for months and months to perform today. This is the moment they have all been waiting for. The moment to perform in front of millions of people. The moment to perform in front of you.
So it's time to go back to the main stage and keep this party going!
When you're forced to find a new way, this is the start of a brand new day.
כולם כבר ישנים, החלומות שלי ערים, נותנים לי כוח. קול קטן קורא לי מבפנים, לא לוותר, לא למהר ולא לברוח. זה לא חשוב מה הם אומרים, אני ואת עוד נשארים מעכשיו, שנינו כאן ביחד. גם אם הדרך ארוכה.
פעם עוד שמעתי רעשים של אנשים שאז אמרו לי את אחרת, ויש לי חלומות שעוד אגשים, גם אם קשה קצת לפעמים אני לא נשברת.
כי לא חשוב מה הם אומרים, אני אמשיך לשיר שירים מעכשיו, שנינו כאן ביחד. I know I've gotta follow my heart, follow my heart. I know the way it feels when it's right. I see the light, my dreams are rising in the night, making me live forever, making me give.
voices and what amazing talents we've seen. I am sincerely impressed. The experts are going to have a really tough job tonight. Speaking of the experts, I would first of all like to thank them and remind them we will be hearing from them very, very soon now. In fact, without any further delay, let us make way to hear our last two songs of the evening. Please, make some noise for Cyprus! Here's George Michaelides with Dance Floor!
Here we are across the Grand Harbor from Valletta, giving a warm welcome to Georgia with Mariam Mamadashvili singing Mzeo, which means the sun.
As we come to our last two songs here in Valletta, the atmosphere is absolutely wonderful. We have heard 15 songs so far, but we have the last two songs to go before finding out who tonight's winner is going to be. Let's do this.
Ooh, it's so colorful, this world we live in. You should embrace the color of your skin.
Εγώ είμαι αυτός, αυτή η φωτιά, αυτός ο χορός. Thank you, Europe. Thank you, Malta.
I see light. I feel fire. It brings me up. It takes me
With that, Valerie, we have heard all the songs of the 2016 Junior Eurovision Song Contest. Valerie, what do you think?
Well, I'm simply blown away by how talented all these kids are. Don't forget that you can send us your tweets using the hashtag JESC2016. We'd love to hear what you think. However, now, Ben, I'm really curious to see what our experts think.
Me too. I'm sure they have a very difficult task ahead of them. Our first expert that we will be speaking to tonight is Mr. Mads Grimstad, all the way from Denmark. Mads, what do you think about our contestants today? And what are your votes?
Absolutely blown away. This goes out to the kids. The sheer talent you have here tonight is mind-blowing. I'm so happy. I'm so happy for the great show you put up here. And yeah, those are the best kids I've heard in many, many years performing here tonight. So thank you for that.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you, Mods. And on to our second expert, Krista Bjorkman. Are you enjoying yourself? And what are your comments?
Oh, God. First of all, I have to just agree with Mads. It's incredibly talented. And it's so difficult to judge this because you have so much raw talent. And then you have to add the act and the song itself and combine it together. So, well, I'm a bit puzzled, and it's a good thing. You know, it's positive. It should be difficult, but they have been fantastic. Thank you so much for tonight.
Thank you very much. Our last set of experts, I call them a set because they are actually two people, but most of the time they count as one. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Jedward! Jedward, how are you? What did you think of tonight's contestants?
Yeah, tonight's show is magnificent. I feel the kids up there giving their all, and they're radiating such their smiles and everything. They really, really want it, and I hope our judging can give them the points they need to participate. But what do you think, Edward?
Yeah, I think we saw a lot of future pop stars here tonight, and they'll take the charts over in the future.
And all the kids, they were free spirits. They were luminous. They were shining bright. And I feel Malta's embrace has made all of us here tonight feel complete.
Thank you,
so
Jedward.
Thanks, Malta, for having us.
Thank you very, very much. Jedward, you know what, though? Valerie and I were speaking backstage, and we thought it would be a tremendous idea if, since you guys are here anyway, you'd come and join us here on stage and maybe perform for us. What do you think?
You want us to perform?
Yes.
What do you think, Malta? Should we perform for you? All right, those guys want it. All right, yeah, we'd love to do that. Thank you so much.
Oh, great. Thank you, Jedward. Then we'll see Jedward very soon. In the meantime, here is last year's winner, Malta's own Destiny, with her new single, La Di Da Di.
We believe in
Thank you. Thank you.
Perform, they just asked us. Malta, how you feel tonight? Are you excited?
I used to be your future, now I'm your past. Tell me how this happened, why we turned to ash. Where did your heart go? It don't make any sense. I've been reaching out, but you reject my attempts. Oh, enough is enough. I miss our chemistry and how it felt back then. Making sweet memories. Oh, I'm on my knees, praying I do believe and calling out for you. Won't you acknowledge me? 'Cause in my head, you're just a hologram that no longer cares for love or affection. How could you be this cold and so transparent? I need to love you now, but you're a hologram. Just a memory in a bottle. I got nostalgic feelings running through my veins. I know that I'm in trouble, 'cause now we've reached a point of no return, and turning back for you ain't an option. Your silhouette is fading while my heart is breaking. Tell me what to do. Tell me how to stop shaking. Oh, enough is enough. I miss our chemistry and how it felt back then, making sweet memories. Oh, I'm on my knees, praying I do believe and calling out for you. Won't you acknowledge me? 'Cause in my head, you're just a hologram that no longer cares for love or affection. How could you be this cold, so transparent? I need to love you now, but you're a hologram.
Last year was the second year that Walter won the Junior Eurovision Song Contest for the second time, making it the third country after Belarus and Georgia to have won the contest twice. What a run we had to get here, Ben.
Yes, indeed, Valerie. Ooh. And as a matter of fact, we are absolutely honored to be hosting this prestigious competition for the second time.
And all this is thanks to a young, amazing, talented lady called Destiny, who won last year's contest.
And now, here for you, ready to perform live, the winner of last year's Junior Eurovision Song Contest, the one, the only, Malta shining star, Destiny, with Not My Soul. No, no, no.
Not My Soul.
We'll be right back.
I'm sure that right now all the juries from all the participating countries are very hard at work casting their votes. And soon, very soon, we will be hearing from them. Valerie, this is so exciting. But what's absolutely extra special about this year's Junior Eurovision Song Contest, excuse me, is the fact that since this is a kids' show, we have promised you and we will deliver that the kids' jury's votes will be just as important as those as the grown-ups.
That's right, Ben. The expert jury from each country will vote for their 10 favorite songs, giving them between 1 and 12 points. However, the children's juries will also be voting for their favorite songs and giving them between 1 and 12 points. First, we will hear the votes of the judges. Then, right at the end, we will get the votes from our young juries and throw them in our leaderboard.
So that means, Valerie, that the kids could literally change everything, right?
That's right, Ben. But as these kids grow up, they will be able to change everything anyway. The future's in their hands, so might as well get used to the idea.
That's right, Valerie. You know what? Power to the kids. After that, all the contestants, as always, will unite together and sing this year's theme song. But now, please, make some noise for our contestants as they perform the common song. Come on, let me hear you!
be brave. See where this life leads, don't give up. We must keep our hope in dreams. No one knows what will happen next. Be yourself, don't follow the rest, you're a star. Just believe in you, go far.
We're all chasing this one dream, to live a life where we are free. What's wrong with humanity? They care more about power than honesty. We need to all unite as one. We can't change the past, what's done is done. Future's ours, take control. Shiny light, it's time to go.
You know it, you dreamed it, believed it. You live it, you made it. Made your dreams come true.
So get up and say what you need to say. Do it right now before it's too late. You gotta have faith, we all have one life. Live the moment, this
we is are, we are, we are, we are.
Words of children who live in a world where no one's hearing. Illuminate the night with love, shine brighter than a million stars. We take for granted all the things we got. We should appreciate how blessed we are. Create a future that's filled with love. Make it a place we are all proud of.
While the world's can't break, make a change. It's just with our flame you aspire. Let your colors lead the way.
We are.
So much fun.
Indeed.
It's just so wonderful to see so many different people come together from so many different countries and have such a fantastic time.
Ben, we're soon ready to start receiving the votes. But before that, I'd like to welcome the EBU Project Supervisor.
Please give a large Junior Eurovision welcome to the one and only Gert Kark.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening, and thank you, Malta, for hosting such an amazing, such a perfect show. Thanks a lot.
Thank you for being here, Gert. I'm sure you've been very busy, but did you have some time to have a look around Valletta and Malta?
Some time, yes, but I am definitely coming back, if not before, then in 2017, when Malta will be hosting the Eurovision Young Dancers.
That's fantastic, Gert. You are always more than welcome. Gert. What did you think about our brilliant talent here today on this stage?
Well, to be honest, I have no words. After some songs, I cried. After some songs, I had goosebumps. It was exciting. It was a very good performance, and the energy in the room and on the stage was spectacular.
Wonderful. Have all the votes from all the countries come in?
Yes, we have received all the votes, and I can confirm we have a final result ready.
Thank you, Gert. Now that's exciting then.
This year's Junior Eurovision Song Contest featured 16 countries all over Europe, and Australia too, of course. We're also very happy this year to welcome back Poland, who competed for the very first time since 2004. Welcome back, Poland.
It's so lovely to have such a lovely mix of nations, having fun and making friends, and tweaks have been coming in all day long. Keep them coming.
I'd also like to remind you that if you are going to tweet or comment, please remember to use the hashtag JESC2016. Also, you can follow the live action online on junioreurovision.tv.
Time now for us to start receiving the votes from each country's expert jury. Each jury will vote for their 10 favorite songs in order of which one they like the best. These songs will receive between 1 and 10 points, with the favorite song receiving the famous 12 points and shoot up the leaderboard. In addition, our experts, Mods Grimstad, Krista Bjorkman, and Jadwer, will also give the votes.
Don't forget that each country's young juries will also be voting, and they will be giving 1 to 12 points to their top 10 favorite songs. All the results will come in as one grand total, and we will add their results to the grand totals of each country, which means that it could absolutely change everything. This is where it all happens. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, are you ready to receive the results? Then let's find out who the winner is of the 2016 Junior Eurovision Song Contest.
Starting by wishing the best of luck to all our wonderful contestants today. They've all been amazing, and their countries and their friends should all be very proud. So, the first country to give us its vote is Ireland. Hello, Andrea. Can we have your votes, please?
Hello, Europe and Australia. These are the votes from Ireland. And our 12 points go to Georgia!
Thank you, Ireland. And our next country is Armenia, where we are going to meet Mika. Mika, please tell us how Armenia voted.
Hello! And these are the points from Armenia. And our 12 points go to Georgia!
Thank you, Armenia. Next we have Albania, and here's Yuna. Yuna, can we have your votes, please?
Hello, Europe! These are our points. 12 points goes to Georgia!
Thank you, Albania. And next, we are off to meet Misha from Russia. Misha, can you please tell us how Russia voted?
Hello, Europe! And these are our points. And our 12 points go to Belarus!
Thank you, Russia. Malta is the next country to vote. Hello, Gaia. How has Malta voted?
Good evening, Europe! And hello, Australia! These are our points. Our 12 points go to Ireland!
Thank you, Gaia. And now we are off to Bulgaria to meet Milen. Milen, please let us know how Bulgaria voted.
Good evening, Europe! And these are our points. And our 12 points go to Georgia!
Thank you, Bulgaria. The next country to cast its vote is the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. Here's Antonia. How have you voted, please?
Hello, Malta. Hello, Europe. These are our points. And our 12 points goes to Italy.
Thank you to the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. Now we are off to Poland. Poland, please let us know your votes.
Hello, Europe. These are our points. Poland gives 12 points to Bulgaria.
Thank you, Poland. And now, Ben, it's time to have a look at our top three at the moment. In third place, with 50 points, there is Belarus. In the second place, with 50 points, we have the Netherlands. And in first place, so far, it's 69 points for Georgia.
Valerie, I think it is still way too early to decide what's going to happen. Don't forget that half the countries have only voted so far, so that means still half to go. Also, remember that after these grown-up votes, we still have to witness the jury votes. This is the first time that this is happening in the history of the Junior Eurovision Song Contest, where the kids' votes will be just as important as the grown-ups' votes. So this could literally change everything.
That's right. I can't wait to see what's going to happen. It's very exciting. Moving on to Belarus now. Hello, Ruslan. May we have your votes, please?
Hello. And these are results from Belarus. And our 12 points go to Georgia.
Thank you, Belarus. Now it's over to Ukraine, where we're going to meet Anna. Anna, please let us know how Ukraine voted.
Hello, Europe! So here are the points from Ukraine! Our 12 points go to Georgia!
Thank you so much, Ukraine. Now it's time to go over to Italy to say hello to Jade. Hello, Jade. Can we have your vote, please?
Good evening, Europe. These are Italy's points. And Italy's 12 points go to Ireland!
Amazing. Thank you, Italy. Now we're off to Serbia to meet Tomislav. Please let us know how Serbia voted.
Good evening, Europe, and good evening, Australia. And these are our points. Our 12 points go to Armenia!
Hvala, Serbia. And now we go over to Israel. Hello, Itai. Can we have your votes, please?
Good evening, Europe. Thank you, Malta, for an unforgettable evening. These are the results from Israel. And finally, our 12 points go to Belarus!
Thank you, Israel. And now we go all the way to Australia to find out how the grown-up juries voted. Australia, please give us your votes.
Europe, and g'day from Australia. Well done, Alexa. And these are our votes. And our 12 points goes to...
Thank you.
Australia. And with only three more countries left to vote, let's make our way to the Netherlands. Hello, can we have your votes, please?
Hello, and these are our points. And our 12 points go to Georgia!
Thank you very much to the Netherlands. And our second to last country from the grown-up jury to vote is Cyprus. Cyprus, please let us know your votes.
Good evening, Europe. Thank you, Malta, for being such a great host. And finally, these are our points. Our 12 points go to Georgia!
Thank you, Georgia, and it's now time for our final vote from the juries to come in. These are the votes of the grown-ups. Don't forget that after this, we will get the votes of our experts here, and then right at the end, we will get the children's votes. So, let's make our way to Georgia. Hello, Georgia, please give us the last set of votes.
Thank you, Georgia, very much, and a massive big thank you to all the young juries who have delivered, all the young spokespersons who have delivered their young juries' votes. A big round of applause for them, ladies and gentlemen, please. Very, very soon, as Valerie just mentioned, we will be now hearing from the kids' juries. All these votes have already come in, but instead of delivering them to you one by one, we have added them up to one grand total, and this grand total will be added to each country's final score. Again, this means that the leaderboard could be completely changed around.
I have a feeling this is going to be very exciting.
Valerie, me too.
As the anticipation rises, more and more tweets keep coming in, like this one from Philip in Germany, who says, "You see different types of culture from many countries and you can start to love them." Oh, well, that's certainly true, and that is what this contest is all about.
It absolutely is. Now, without any further delay, let's go on to our experts and see how they voted. The first expert we turn to tonight is Mr. Mods. Mods, hello again. What did you think about tonight's contestants, and can we please have your votes?
As I said before, absolutely mind-blowing. There's so much talent in this room, so thank you, kids. Our 12 points, or my 12 points, goes to... Cara mamma, Italy!
Thank you, Mods. Over to Krista. Can we please have your comments and your votes?
Yes, these are my points. And my 12 points go to Belarus.
Thank you, Krista. And now, off to our last experts. Jedward, hi again, guys. What do you think? And who did you give your votes to?
Well, basically, all the kids were fantastic tonight, and we really liked something different each performance. But it was a real tough decision for us. But when it came to actually figuring who we were going to give our 12 points to, we picked a song that had a strong meaning. It took us to a different place. It was different from all the other performances. And our 12 points goes to, you say it, Edward, Russia! Russia, 12 points!
Thank you very much to our expert juries for their points. Bin, what do you think? Shall we have a look at the top three at the moment?
Let's do this, Valerie. So, in third place, with 1-1-2 points, we have Belarus. In second place, also, excuse me, with 1-2-2 points, we have Armenia. And in first place, with 156 points, we have Georgia. Will this be enough for Georgia to maintain the lead? We will find out now, because this all depends on the way the kids' juries have voted. Again, this can change everything.
Just like each country's votes were decided by a panel of five experts, at the same time, 17 other panels made of five children aged between 10 to 15 have been busy casting their votes in their own participating countries. Just like the grown-ups, these junior judges gave their 10 favorite songs the points, and the famous 12 points went to their most favorite song. 10 points went to their second favorite, and the other songs they voted for got between 1 and 8 points. Of course, these juries were not allowed to vote for their own countries, just like the grown-ups.
Okay, guys, the children's jury's votes are now in. This means we can give them to you, and we will soon find out who this year's 2016 Junior Eurovision Song Contest winner is. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? Then let's do this.
With 9 points, we find Serbia.
With 12 points, we find Ukraine.
Another 12 points go to Cyprus.
13 points go to Albania.
20 points go to Israel.
24 points go to the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia.
36 points go to Poland.
10 more countries still need to receive votes from the kids' juries. The 57 points I have here up next, I like to triple check, goes to Ireland.
Five points go to Belarus.
65 points to give out here, and these 65 points go to the Netherlands.
Seven more countries to get their votes from the children's jury. With 68 points, it's Bulgaria.
83 points go to Georgia.
5 countries left to get the votes, 99 points. Who are they going to? 99 points go to Australia!
'Valerie, this is getting really real now. Okay, 103 points. That's right, 103 points go to... triple check. Italy!
Three more countries are left to get the votes. The result is still completely open. Anything can happen. Three more countries: Russia, Malta, Armenia. Let's see who can take the lead. Russia, Malta, Armenia. I have 105 points, 105 points. 105 points go to Russia!
feel like screaming.
Me too. Two more countries left, Ben.
Two more countries left. I have another 105 points here to give out. My 105 points given to us by the kids' jury goes to... Who do you think it goes to?
Malta or Armenia?
My 105 points goes to Malta!
And I have 110, and I have so many points to give, but not for now. It's still open, There's Armenia left to get these votes, but we also have Georgia in the lead. Will the points we have here, give Georgia the chance to shoot up the leaderboard and Armenia to shoot up the leaderboard?
Armenia can still overtake. That's right. This is
the
mad.
Country we have in lead. At the moment, Georgia is in lead. Armenia is waiting for the kids' jury's points. We are waiting. And Armenia gets 110 points, making it to the top. So, the winner of the 2016 Junior Eurovision Song Contest is Georgia!
A massive thank you to the young kids juries, a massive thank you to the adult juries, a massive thank you to you, the audience at home. You have been absolutely brilliant, and a massive thank you to the audience here. Congratulations goes to Georgia. A massive, massive well done to Georgia. Please make some noise for Georgia!
Woo! And as the winner makes her way to the stage, I would like you to welcome here last year's winner, Destiny Chukuniere, who will be giving out our fantastic trophy to the winner, to Georgia. Destiny, welcome
Destiny,
on stage.
You? Hey there, Destiny. Come here, Destiny, in between us. Valerie, it's been an absolute pleasure presenting with you tonight. You have looked absolutely fabulous throughout. It's
Thank
been a pleasure.
You,
Another high five
Thank
there.
You.
Thank you once again to all of you guys as we wait for Georgia to make her way onto our Junior Vision stage. We thank you once again from the bottom of our hearts. You have seen the 2016 Junior Eurovision Song Contest live from Valletta, Malta. You were spectacular. Valerie?
You were absolutely amazing. And as a singer makes it here to the stage, loads of fans back there keeping her from coming. We're waiting for Georgia to join us here on the stage to take this fantastic trophy.
Can you make some noise for one more time? Georgia! We do invite Georgia onto the stage, and as always, she will be singing the winning song. Thank you once again for your votes. Thank you for your interaction, all your tweets, all your comments on Facebook. This is what makes this show so spectacular. This is your show, the contestants' show, everyone's show. Thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts. Destiny, you okay? You can speak into my
so,
mic.
We're waiting for Georgia. Mariam, where are you, Mariam? I'm sure she's been stopped by her fans back there, but Mariam will soon shine us here on the stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, one big round of applause for yourselves. Make some noise. You have been absolutely spectacular. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Yes, and give another big applause to our winner as she makes it here. Come on, let me hear it for Georgia.
Valerie, it was a close call. All the contestants were fantastic. It was
oh,
there right till the
is,
end.
Ben.
And there she is, our winner. Can I steal the mic from you for a second?
Well done.
Let me just switch this on for you.
Thank you.
Well done. You were absolutely fantastic. How are you feeling? This is your day. Speak to us. Speak to Europe. Speak to Australia.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh my
well God. Done. You were fantastic.
Thank you.
would you do us the honor of singing your song again, please?
Yes. Oh, she's amazing. It's been a while.
Thank you very much. We'll be with you soon.
Crazy and incredibly fun day. We've seen 70 countries perform the songs on the stage from Europe and Australia.
We have also made new friends. We've learned about different cultures. We've celebrated, we've danced, we've sang, and most importantly, we have partied together.
Over here in Valletta, we had a really great time, and we hope you did as well. Congratulations to our winner and to all our performers. They've been fantastic, and they should be very, very proud.
Definitely. Once again, thank you for joining us. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your energy, and most importantly, thank you for sharing the love. We've really enjoyed getting to know all these brilliant contestants. So much talent here. We've loved hosting every minute of this show, and we hope you've had a great time too. I'm sure you are already looking forward to witnessing next year's 2017 Junior Eurovision Song Contest performance so that we can start this journey all over again. Thank you.
But now it's time to love you and leave you. So it's goodbye from Malta and Ilele Tayeb, Saha!
Ramadi, Minuma.
Take it.
You have to
do it.
What?
Okay.
Yes, you're on me.
Okay.
I will interview the Minu.
Excuse me.
You will win.
Let's do the interview. Let's do the interview. Okay. We need the interview. A little bit on this side, please.
You meet her now in a minute. Okay. You will meet her in a minute.
Okay.
Congratulations, Mariam. How do you feel?
I feel really great. I'm like, okay, I don't have any words.
Do you want to send any message to the people of Georgia that couldn't be here with you, your family, your friends?
Thank you all. Thank you all for supporting me, and I love you all. Thank you.
In this week, you made friendship with all of these children here. What would you like to say to them?
I love you all. You have beautiful voice all, and you have great song all.
Mariam, what is your favorite treat? The ice cream? What food is your favorite? Because you deserve it.
Ice cream, yes.
Definitely. We need a big ice cream for Mariam tonight.
Oh, yeah.
You're going back to school soon after this. Yes. So is there any message you want to send to your colleagues at school? Send them there.
I miss you all.